In this video, we're going to discuss basic operations of your Level Up controller. First, you want to turn your system on. Next, you have the function button for your front landing gear, the function button for your rear jacks, the function button for your right rear jacks, and the function button for your left rear jacks. Your up and down arrows allow you to access the system menu, which includes function and information. The enter button allows you to select whichever function you've chosen. The retract button allows you, in tandem with the function buttons, to retract either your front landing gear or your rear jacks. You'll know you're in retract mode when this orange button is lit. Auto level is how you auto level your coach. Your Level Up controller will have basic operation instructions for you to access.